Identity and My American Dream. This unit will question how Americans define their place in society. Our two essential questions are, how does the past influence the present? And how do metaphors reveal themes? Since we will study the graphic novel Mouse by Art Spiegelman, an American cartoonist born in Sweden, the unit will question American identity as it is influenced by our past. This beautiful woman is my grandmother. When I was a child, she lived down the block from me in the Bronx, but she wasn't from there originally. She was born and raised in Vienna, Austria. However, she wasn't allowed to stay there. In 1939, the Nazi Party began their takeover in Europe, assuming Germany, taking over Austria, and attacking Poland. Their leadership was totalitarian. The Nazis wanted to control all aspects of their society, including what people do, believe, and are. They burned books to control the way people think. They singled out races, cultures, and individuals from being different from their ideals. Unlike other family members, my grandmother did not stay to watch what would happen. She left Vienna and moved to Paris with my grandfather for a year. They hid. After a year, they moved to the south of France, where they lived on a farm and waited for a boat to take them from Portugal. It always sounded like the storyline to the Humphrey Bogart movie, Casablanca, but I knew it wasn't that romantic. My grandmother didn't like to talk about it. She did talk about America and being lucky to live here. She never wanted to go anywhere else. America represented freedom, and she was proud to be an American. My grandmother was always very good at math, and though she didn't have much of a classic university education, she believed that education was important. Especially since the Nazis felt so threatened by knowledge, and the Nazis were the reason my grandmother had to leave her home, education has always been of the utmost importance in my family. This is my mother, the first American college and master's graduate in the family. She was an elementary school teacher for 35 years. Everyone knew her to be really great at her job. She was a really passionate teacher who got students excited about learning. I've always admired her. She was so popular and smart. It was because of my mom and my grandmother that I knew I wanted to be a teacher. I wanted to help provide the opportunities I was so fortunate to benefit from as a child. I wanted to be able to educate people so that no one had to experience fear of education, individuality, and acceptance. I knew that because of my family's past, I wanted to make a positive and important contribution to this world. This is my American dream.